Why would a fellow want a girl like her? Pale and fluffy beauty. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a solid girl like me? She's a frowdy little bubble with a flimsy kind of charm, and with very little trouble I could break her little arm. Why would a fellow want a girl like her? So obviously unusual. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me?
Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink,
but not any pinker than a rose is.
Her skin may be delicate and soft,
but not any softer than a dove is.
Her neck is no whiter than a swan's.
She's only as dainty as a daisy. She's only as graceful as a bird. So why is the fellow going crazy?
Oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her? A girl who's merely lovely. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a girl who's merely me? What's the matter with the men?
So disarming, and I really like the way he holds a room. Clever, cunning, ever charming. How do I make him see I'm special?
It's a pity.
I'm as pretty.
Plus, I've got the patience of a perfect saint. So I'm waiting. Always waiting. Nevertheless, I'm in a mess.
Loosen my dress. Help me, I'm starting to.
Why would a fellow want a girl like her? A girl who isn't dizzy. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer
a strong girl like me? Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink, but not any pinker than a rose is. Her skin may be delicate and soft, but not any softer than a dove is. Her neck is no whiter than a swan.